I guess the cat. Oh, I always do this. Don't even know the video is rolling. Only 10 seconds and I'm just now talking. I just wanted to make a video telling the people, that's been praying for me, and I your prayers are working. They really are. I just want to say thank you. God, I feel great. I mean, just, oh man, just whatever you're doing, praying for me. I mean, I can feel the prayers working because, I hadn't been feeling well, and just so much joy. I'm feeling so much better. I mean, if you see tears in my eyes, they're tears of joy because today I just had such a wonderful day. I was smiling and I was telling my sister, I said, "Ooh, I feel so good today." What? Yeah, and I was trying to remember what I was talking about or what thought brought on the good feeling. I couldn't remember what the thought was. And look at the tears. They just come down. These are tears of joy. And the prayers and the good thoughts, they are working. These are tears of joy. I am feeling so much better. I woke up today and I want to put my feet on the floor, go to the bathroom. I didn't have any kind of pain. I mean, no pain. I said, "Well, what is it?" I mean, trying to remember how what happened, and it may be a combination of what last week I got an injection, a spinal injection, and I got a steroid injection in my spine and one in my shoulder. And maybe it's the combination of those steroid shots. I don't know. Whatever it was, I got a good full body massage today, and a little exercise and stuff. And it's just been such a good day, man. But I, even though I didn't get such a good message from my orthopedic doctor about my shoulder, I'm gonna see another doctor. That's what I'm gonna see, because he was telling me how bad my shoulder was messed up, and he just didn't sound too interested in it, that it could be fixed, but he said it's messed up real bad, and he was telling me how long it would take to heal. And he asked me how long had I been like that. I was telling him about an injury I had in November, what made it worse, and he said that it's just not looking good because the implant that's in my arm, the ligaments across my shoulder are torn, and the implant is coming out, and the implant is hitting against the shoulder, my bone in the shoulder, and that's what makes it hurt so bad, he said. He said he's done repair work on implants, but he said he hadn't seen anyone implant messed up that bad. And I just, if you sound like it's something you don't want to do, I'll just see another surgeon. So I'm gonna go to the surgeon who did it first, who did this shoulder surgery, who put the implant in there. I'm gonna go see him. And I didn't know they took my insurance. That's why I didn't go to him first. So they take my insurance. So I'm gonna go see him on the 18th and see what kind of message he had. And if he had to take the thing out, I'd rather for the man, the doctor that put it in there, to take it out. Yeah, let him fix his own work. So anyway, I'm not even worried about that. I just, do what they tell me to do. Don't worry, that's the main thing. But I'm good to go. 4 minutes and 50 seconds. Just thought I'd let y'all know that prayers do work. Think about me and pray for me, and I'll pray for you guys. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.